everybody, listen to our live video, this fearing stuff. Today we're gonna do Fun Farm and Fast Food Saloons. So we're just gonna hope this doesn't take a while. Let's go for the best. Yeah. Wait a minute, I don't know. A lot of time. I don't really have that much time to get this video out. I had to record. I got home. I got caught up in some other stuff. I should have. Just do this real quick. By the way, I am currently trying to practice for Secrets of the World Lap 5. But that Secrets of the World Lap 5 peering would probably take like a whole month. And would probably take like a whole, like, I don't know, hour. Probably take like a million attempts to just record. Next video will have a lot of edits, I swear it will. By the way, next video will probably be, probably most of the world 3, because I feel like Gnome Force is going to be its own video. So, if it takes me a while to beat Gnome Force, and I still have no hope of beating Gnome Force, I'll just do Crust Cove, and, I'll just do Crust Cove, and, basically, this is what's gonna happen next video. I'm gonna do Crust Cove, Space, and Golf next video. All three of them. And then Gnome Force will be his own video because I already know it's gonna be like a while to beat it. So right now the thumbnails are just some other stuff. I already know what the fourth world video thumbnail is gonna be. Now that's a question. Should I just go back to doing each world in each one video? I know it's probably not gonna work for most of these levels, but like I feel like I should go back to doing it. Yeah, I did for a glamour, it's pretty easy, so I might as well do it for this, right? Not really that hard. Can't wait to do this. Open this up. Get ready to get funky. I sure do. Look at that, Dominic. Alright, low peering time. Thank God they had the old Lap 3 checkpoints, because if they didn't, then I probably just probably but like as soon as you get to Lap 3, just don't even worry about the combo. Because if you did, then just dive into space. But you also still have to worry about the combo. Thank God, wait, I forgot, wait, can't. Did I just see what I think I saw? I love your turn. What's the point of doing Lap 3 and Lap 5? I basically already did Lap 5 because the exact bomb was really close to everything. That's literally how it was. I don't know what it was. I forgot about that. Guys, I forgot about that. You can do an upper slap. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, look. Like, I forgot about that. Nobody used it though. Like, I've never seen somebody on YouTube ever. Literally ever. It's so crazy. Like, I'm not even joking. I forgot about the upgrade. Like, literally nobody uses it. Like, it's crazy. Luckily they made Snick able to die on the screen. Because now I can do my tactic that I always do. Oh no, the timer! Oh my god, that is 0 seconds! Oh my god. Back one. Oh my god! Jungle is going to be stoned, yep. Dodge tag. I was looking the wrong way. That's a skill issue. Skill issue who? Oh my god, it fell off. Like, literally, nobody uses that. You can even use one of the things, crazy. Just one slip up and I'm sorry. Literally, just one slip up. One slip up and you're dead. Doing some stupid, sorry. Alright guys, you know what time it is, stupid time. I didn't buy stupid time, but I'm just gonna stop. And sorry, more, but like nobody uses this. Like, I'm sorry. Nobody uses this. Kind of a missed opportunity to add something else. Yeah, but throwing boards. That would be cool. Yay! What? Why did I do that? You guys didn't hear that. That was a close fight. Sorry about that, guys. That was a bit scary because I'm being dumb, you know, like always. Let's not look the wrong way this time. Oh my god. Thank you, John Ghost, for being now a problem. You have never been a problem. Been a problem sometimes. But, yeah, I swear, hold on. Oh my, I hate my microphone. But John Ghost, you've been a problem sometimes. And, like, there's a, like, the only, these only times that you're a problem. It's okay. In your way of trying to. Oh my. Ha ha ha. My controller disconnected! Why did that always happen? So, I'm pretty sure you guys know what's gonna happen. Had to connect my controller and fix my microphone. But I'm pretty sure you know gonna happen. So, I'm just gonna just skip to microphone. Stand up. I'm just gonna skip to just, when we get to lap 5. So I'll see you there. I did not mean to enter the level, but it was so surprising. Hold up, let me show you an example. Okay. No way, guys. Did I just do what I think I did? Guys, I P-ranked this, right? I think I just did what I think I did, but I P-ranked, I left my P-ranked this. And I think I just lost my footage. I'm not doing that again. Oh my god, all right. I'm not doing that again. I don't care. Let's just do fast food saloon, because I think I wasn't recording. I'm gonna check the recording after that. And if I was recording, then someone would put it in the comments, because I don't think I was recording this game. I beat it every day, and I think I did record it, but when I clicked the record button, it said I wasn't recording. So, that's a waste. If I was not recording, that is a definite waste, because like, that is a scholarship. I'm not doing that again. I'm not doing that again. Like, I'm not doing that again. You can't force me to. I'm not gonna do that. after he goes, oh my god. Yeah, hit those enemies. Hit those enemies. Hit those enemies. Hit those enemies. Hit those enemies so much. Oh my god. Bruh, wait, just start off like that. Oh my god, I was gonna get shot. I thought I was gonna get shot, so that's why I did that. This is freaking, yeah. Throw! I'm gonna get this video out the way, so I don't record anymore, of course. Oh, yes. You know, back to that, like I said, you know what I mean. Oh my god, that was not me. Oh my god, miss input. Oh no, this timer about to blow. Bye, Jill. Huh? Okay. Okay, bye, Jill. I with that one time in October, so it was the birthday. And I didn't want to, but that was literally the only thing that they had there. So kind of crazy. Am I right with my freaking deck? Oh, I hate my life. No more games. skill tree, like literally skill tree. He is level of ultimate, I didn't even die once on Blaze Charm or Oregano Dust. That's crazy. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah!